Today I'm going to show you how to make shower curtain mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your quick selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the curtain to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the curtain from its background. Let's name it shower curtain. Now go to layer. And duplicate layer. Under the document, select new. I'm going to name this displacement. Then press OK. Go to image. Adjustments. And open your levels window. In this levels, drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Go to filter. Blur. And Gaussian blur. I'll increase the radius all the way to 5 pixels. Then press OK. Now to save it to your folder. Just go to File. And choose Save As. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. And then close this document. Now let's go back to the file. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on your keyboard. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Make sure your design is converted to a smart object, so when you apply filters and you want to change it, you can go back. Now go to the filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Make a copy of your design by pressing Ctrl J. We'll name it Highlights. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Change the blending mode to Screen. Let's go back to the FX icon and open the blending options again. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Press OK once you're satisfied. Select the three layers by holding down Shift key. And press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. Double-click on this and rename it Design. Now click on the mask icon to create a mask. Then from the toolbar, select the brush tool. Let's zoom the image. Make sure foreground color is black. And just paint these rings and these curtain holes to remove excess designs. And if you want to return the design, switch the foreground color to white. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.